Hulk?
Yes, Miss Me. Oh,
Hulk.
You all right?
Hulk. Hulk.
Yes.
What did you do with my papers?
What papers?
My papers. I had them all corrected last night, and I put them out in front so I wouldn't forget them on my way to school. Now, what did you do with them?
School? What you talking about?
The children will be so disappointed if I don't give them their homework back. I always give it back the next day. That's why they like me.
Oh, you're talking out your head.
Why aren't you helping me?
All right. What you want me to do?
Find those papers, I told you. It's all right if you move them. I won't be mad at you. But I've got to get to school now. I'll be late. Who will take care of my class? They'll be all alone. Oh, God. Oh, God. I do everything wrong.
Oh, come on, now. Sit down here. Before you fall down and hurt yourself.
Oh, I'm so sorry. It's all my fault. I didn't do right. It's so awful.
No, ain't nothing awful except the way you carrying on here.
I'm so sorry, it's all my fault. I can't find the papers of the children away.
No, ain't nobody waiting on you. You ain't no teacher no more.
It doesn't make any difference.
Miss Daisy, now listen, ain't nothing wrong with you, you hear me?
You don't know.
Miss Daisy. Now, ain't nothing wrong with you. Your mind done took a turn this morning, that's all. You gonna snap right back quick as you let yourself.
I can't.
Oh, Lord. You a lucky old woman, you know that?
No. It's all a mess now.
I
can't do anything about it.
Oh, now look at you. Here, you rich. You well for your time. You got folks to care about what happened to you?
I'd be in trouble. Oh, God, I don't want to be troubled with anybody.
You want something to cry about. I'm going to run you out yonder to that state home. Let you see what's laying around out there in the house.
Oh, Lord.
And I bet ain't now one of them carrying on the way you doing here.
I'm so sorry. Oh, that was poor children.
All right, now, you keep this up now, and Mr. Worthing's going to call that doctor on you. And just as sure as you bone, that doctor going to have you out yonder in that insane asylum before you know what hit you. Now, that's the way you want it to be.
Hulk?
Yes?
Do you still have that Hudson?
You talking about from when I first come here? Oh. No, Miss Daisy. No, that thing been in the junkyard now more than 15 years. No, I'm driving your next to last car now. 1965 Cadillac. Running fine as wine, too.
You ought not to be driving anything the way you see.
Oh, nah. How you know how I can see less than you can look out my eyes.
Hulk?
Yes.
You're my best friend.
No, I'm gone now, Miss Daisy. You
really? You are. You are.